like Monday, right?
Yeah.
Rusty Griffall. What all we gotta take? Rusty Griffall. Mike Harrison got me a fuel cell. Those things are on back order for 2 months. Rusty Griffall re-clipped the whole back of this car. So I didn't know if it was even gonna make left-hand turns. Last night we took the GRT up to Lincoln and we won there. So we're going for the triple crown. Tomorrow night's Macon. This car did great. We're going to Macon. I gotta say, Steven, I love Steven. We was a close race in there, and I know I got underneath him. I tried to, you know, get through pretty clean, but it's like Kenny Wallace said one time, it's Belleville racing, you know, it's tight quarters. So anyway, but
on the back of the car,
yeah,
we need to talk about that.
Yeah, I've got several names back there of guys that I served with over 20 years that are no longer with us. And so my goal this weekend was to get this car together, go for a triple crown, win every night, maybe make enough money to pay Rusty back for fixing this thing. I've got my son-in-law, which he's in the Air Force. He's here with me. And then we got a lot of friends with us that kind of came down. We just had a good time. But this is all Memorial Day weekend. Those guys on the back, that's what I'm doing it for this weekend, dedicated it to them.
Well, congratulations, sir. I appreciate your service, and thank you. Master Sergeant, up more time, everybody. Tim, you're going to call some Pro 4 action, aren't you?
All right. Congratulations again to Master Sergeant Doug Tye on that great win. He coming deep in the pack, started ninth.